This is a plasma ball which contains neon gas. It's working with electromagnetic field. Here we can see the electromagnetic field around the ball. This is 12 volt DC connected. Here is the power supply, on off switch. Now we will see the charge coming out of the aluminium foil, which works as a top load capacitor. Now we will try and light up a matchstick using the charge coming out of the aluminium foil.